the most important part, Nadine. My love, my wife.
Yeah.
So what can I say about this beautiful woman? She is beautiful, intelligent, kind, genuine, elegant, compassionate. I could go on. Honestly, I would love to go on, but I'm having difficulty reading her writing right now. So. Most of you probably heard of how Nadine and I met and the dance we took to get to this day. However, the true simplified story is that while I was busy trying to sweep Nadine off her feet, she inadvertently swept me off mine. I want to emphasize three words today: love, growth, and family. May we love each other forever. May we grow together, learning all the phases there are to our beautiful love. And may we teach this love in all its adaptations to all of our family. Thank you for marrying me and making me the happiest man alive. I can't wait to grow old with you and shape what will be an exciting and adventurous life together. I truly and deeply love you. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and raise your glasses to my wife, to the beautiful Nadine. Thank you.